Several U.S. senators, including Oklahoma's James Lankford, are calling for Secretary of State John Kerry to suspend Hillary Clinton's security clearance. In a letter to the State Department, the senators say Clinton left sensitive and classified security information vulnerable to theft and exploitation. You can read the full letter on our website, KJRH.com, and in our Two Works for You app.